human. I'm so happy to be here today. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. Let me introduce something about myself. My name is Hương. I'm 22 years old. I live in Mihao, which is Hương Yên province. I like watching films, listening to music, cooking and eating. I like traveling to own a prison of the country. There are 6 people in my family. They are my grandmother, my parents, two younger sisters, and me. My English used to be very poor. I wasn't confident to speak English with other people. I felt terrible about myself. I even considered myself a total failure. I had no goals, no dreams, and no hope for the future. But when I started at the Hương Yên English Center, I began to change. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hands. What's the best way to learn English? You can learn English through singing, you can learn English through writing, you can learn English through listening, and you can learn English through reading. But the best way to learn English is through speaking and reciting as many sentences as possible. The many sentences you can blurt out, the better English you can speak. I get up early every morning and hear English gracefully. I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, and every passage passionately. I have a very positive attitude. I'm disciplined, and I have good habits. I always try my best to influence other people around me. Every day, my pronunciation gets better. Every day, my vocabulary increases. Every day, my confidence grows. Every day, I help more people. Crazy English has absolutely changed my life and made me a better person. That's why I strongly recommend Crazy English to everyone I meet. Please don't think learning English is too difficult. Don't worry about making mistakes. The more mistakes you make, the more you will learn from them. Thank you for listening to me.